Hey guys, it's here with another video. And today, we're back with some more Minecraft Save the Island. And today, we're going to try to do something completely fucking stupid. And that's bore the shit out of you guys with a crap ton of mining. And yeah, you're gonna hate me for this one, I can already tell. You're gonna fucking hate me for this episode. But it's only because we need diamonds so we can get obsidian. Because once we have the diamonds, I can actually make my own obsidian. Probably plenty of water sources I've encountered with lava sources as well. So this could get interesting, maybe. I'm hoping. Please don't kill me. This was a really bad idea, seeing as I'm very unprepared. And I don't think I have anything to prepare myself with. What if I just... Okay, I thought not. I had a feeling that was too good to be true. If I just dug straight up and it was right there. I may want to go up a little bit. That was funny, because I'm here, right here. Ooh, iron. God damn it. Well, now I can't stop looking at the rest of this iron. It'd be nice if I had some coal with it too. I could make some more torches. I'm not stopped just yet. Oh god! Run! I think I found my lava. Alright, let me try and retrace where the fuck that was. So I can safely approach it if there's more. I'm just making a mess out of this mine right now, and I apologize. So, bingo, I think I found it. I found it. As well as a whole mini cave system behind it. It's funny, because I think digging a little further, and I would have seen it. Alright, definitely what I'm making. I'm gonna hug the fuck out of this wall, bro. Not falling for that again. Granted, it's not as precious as securing diamonds, but it's still pretty goddamn precious to secure. Run. Any monsters in here? No, just a crap ton of gravel and all that, so... I say... the gravel loose. There it is. Let me just make sure it's secure. Pretty secure. I was doing a fucking stone. There we go. Yeah, that's kind of what I should. Alright, so I kind of screwed myself out a lot of redstone. But that's alright, because at a certain point, it becomes a dime a dozen. So I'm gonna make some more torches, make some more picks, feed my damn self, and definitely start trying to hit this area more. Okay, we are back. And I did hear someone say, I think the best place to really look for diamonds is on like 17. I think it's like level 17 or something like that. I haven't found much luck with 12, so that could be true. So we're just gonna go ahead at the 17, start a little mine shaft, and see how things go. I do have my iron pick with me, some more supplies, and vice versa. I'm definitely finding more iron, so that is a good sign. Though I do kind of need that coal to start coming in like a dime a dozen, like it usually does. Otherwise I'm going to start gathering charcoal. I think I might have said this in the previous episode, but I honestly think the game is coming to a point where I might have to start just doing a lot of the stuff off cam. It is becoming a lot. God, so much iron today. Boy, I'm definitely getting my iron today. That's for sure. Oh, my iron levels. Don't need to worry about it anymore. It's all covered now. My god, finally! I'm actually preaching this coal like it's fucking gold right now. This shit is literally easier to mine gold to me right fucking now. Also, it appears I've stumbled into a key system. Ooh. That's gonna be great for resources. I think we have a new objective on our objective board for later on, because I think I'm actually like a little bit on a hook right now to do it. Well, I did ask for coal, and to be honest, I am not complaining. Not in the slightest. Definitely always like my redstone. Iron. I'm telling you, my iron intake for the day is insane. I might as well start fucking ingesting some of the shit into my system because it's gonna be that much. Like, goddamn. Be able to make an anvil, maybe make my own golem. Like, I'm telling you, like, iron intake is just gonna be spot fucking on. Also, why would they depress me? I thought I was so cold for a second there. Give me a clock. This time that I'm underground, a clock would be amazing. But no, they have to feed me the shit quick. Corrected. Ooh, I talk shit too early. I talk shit way too early. Ooh, and there's still more. Also gonna be good for, well, with, I guess more importantly, good for when I go to the Nether, so I can start bugging some piglins. Good things, although, despite all that, I think I am already in the cave that I'm looking for. Was that coal just up here the whole time? I think I just completely missed it. I am going to be either a daredevil, a complete brave daredevil, or a really, really big fucking moron I'm going to explore along the lava. That's all you ever need. A water bucket and some fucking TNT. Alright, so next time I go down in that cave, like, we did have slightly more progress than before. I don't think I had any, like, large amounts of gold. I definitely didn't have any coal, like, any luck finding any, coal or anything before. And I just found that weird, because, like, that stuff's usually, like, everywhere, you know? See, I just found it weird that coal was, like, being a little bit rare to find today. And yet iron, it was just like, I could not stop fighting. Like, I'm nearly convinced I have probably a little over a stack of iron in there right now. Yeah, look, I'm gonna have like a stack of iron. It's ridiculous. Put some of that in there. Should start with the easy stuff, though. Alright, start with that, because it's easier. What a haul. What a fucking haul that was. So, I think next episode, we'll try and work on getting the armory together a little bit. Not so much the enchantment room. The enchantment room can still... Wait, I mean, like, we haven't found the diamonds yet. Alchemy and armory, though, it's coming. Wait. Dirt. Isn't that the... I'm not going to question anything. Okay. So, we have nothing done on this list right now, but... soon enough. Now search for stronghold. That's gonna be like endgame stuff, you know what I mean? That's not gonna be till the end. Might as well wait till this is done. I'm gonna start this. Technically speaking, it really was my first pieces of gold, so, yeah, good job on that, holy crap. I do have a lava bucket here for some strange reason, but I'll also have a bucket of water with me. I'm going to try and sap up. Relax, just relax, bro. Relax, bro. Nobody needs to die today. So I'd like to thank you all again for watching this video. This has been a long one for me. I think it's actually much, much shorter for you guys. I don't know. Also, I've probably been low this whole time because I just now realized after recording like 3 videos now that my mic was way up there. I am tired. I probably should go to bed. Anyway. No, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please be sure to leave a like if you have enjoyed. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel. Be sure to comment down below what you thought your favorite part of this video was. And guys, do be sure to subscribe if you want to keep watching the series. I mean it. It's going to get wild. We're gonna find everything we need. We're gonna save these fucking endermen. We're gonna get shit done. And I feel like the path to getting the diamond, which is going to in turn make it so I can do what I need to do, it's gonna make it a hell of a lot. Everything's gonna be amazing, and we're gonna end in the end save everything. It's just gonna be a long grind getting there. But yeah. Anyways. Still COVID, so stay off the airlines. See you for now. Junior.